Hey, this is Vic. Welcome to Crash Construction. I'm going to be discussing some Icon tools that I bought and also a ratchet that I bought a while ago. So this is the Icon 3/8 flat head ratchet. Long-ish for it. And anyways, I think it's the long-handled version. I don't know if there's a different one, but so I think I've used it one time and no real complaints other than I think I heard it click a little bit when I was putting something on, so the internal gears might be slightly stripped just out of the box, almost. But other than that, no real complaints. I need the ratchet. I just picked up these snapring pliers. Come in this nice little case here. Supposedly four in there. And inside the case, so first impressions, they seem okay. Definitely better than the cheap one, the really cheap one I have for that has this. It's a thin metal that you change the tops on. It's kind of cheap. Doesn't do very good. That's right. And for whatever reason, there's a compartment with a piece of plexiglass covering it for something. But I'd say first impressions, they come in a very nice case. And next time I have to use snapring pliers, they'll be better than what I have. I also grabbed myself some of these metric hex key set things, specifically because I needed number 5. nice case with plastic on top so it don't fall out, which is probably how I'll keep it for storage. And need specifically. This is the number 5. So it has the little thing on the end and then the long. So seems quality without actually using it, but we'll find out. So this set came with, you got 2.5, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, and 10. So if you need 7 or 9, you should have a look. But you can probably get them somewhere else. Till next time.